So Bedwars has just added some like really cool GUIs, and this is actually a season 6, like the main update of season 6. And the thing is, it's really OP actually if you check. I know this is just a really small update, but this update has like a lot of new stuff that you can now do. So let's get started with the create party one. So you see the GUI has upgraded a little bit. It looks really good. And you can go on invites and you can see all your invites. I currently have no invites. And then you can go on kits and you can see this is season 2 kit is back. It's called Trapper. You can equip that too if you want. And then it will also show up down here if you equip a kit. And then we have all the other kits. Plus, there is one battle pass thing. So this UI looks really smooth right now. And the map is also really cool now. Plus you can go on missions. All the UIs you click, these are normal. But the thing is, this all thing is nice. Now really down here, I don't think there is a big update. These are the same. So maybe this is good. And now, the biggest update. You know, I used to go here and walk here and start the game. Now we can just click on play. Let's, for example, we try duos and it will appear right here. So maybe that was it for today's vid. Have a great day.